I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Yeah. Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is it? What a turnabout. Now it can't be real. It's pretty fucking real to me.
I've been saying this for months.
You could tell us him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's in trouble.
Oh,
I've been saying this for months. You tell him enough. This girl killed our men. Let's clean this mess up, and we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership up to a vote. I've been saying this for months. Yo, some of the
girl.
Whoa! Oh, fuck! I love you.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm saying we can have a real situation here.
I already have a situation. Can I take care of it? Stay focused. Fine.
I'm saying we can have a real situation here.
How did you do it? It's all right. There's nowhere to go. Or how? Go ahead and come get these keys. No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights as hard to stay alive. What is that? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, shook my head. Sounds good, Chip. All right. So you keep surprising me. Careful. Hello.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Really?
Knew you had a heart attack.
You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame. It's not. It's not your style, is it? You can try, Peggy.
Fuck you.
Show me. Let me tell you something. You have no idea. Stop.
Ellie!
Do you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go get off. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, look away in my snake shirt. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. Where's that hospital the Firefly mentioned? Come on, kiddo.
Come on.
Maybe we cut through here. Well, we could use that ladder. Thing all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Just seem that you're quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Here we go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder.
Oh my God.
Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this!
What is it?
Are you kidding me?
Come on, hurry up.
Where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
So, slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Oh, man.
We don't have to do this. You know that.
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well. But there's no halfway. Once we're done, go wherever you want. Okay?
I'm leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to turn upside down.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Abby.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me in the I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
This time it's gonna be different. Just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
That'll do.
Good. Thank you. Yes. I'm on a trail! Hurry! Ellie, come on!
I'm not sure.
Thank you.
We killed him. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Everyone's here.
Look out, Bill.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
Mother Jack.
Hey, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. Ellie. Another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, cool.
You okay?
Yeah. They just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out. Watch your head. Hey, look. Here it is.
Just stay put.
Not going anywhere.
I ain't making that jump. Yeah.
You know.
Be there. Come on. Be careful.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
We can't reach that.
It's too far. I can't reach it. Thank you.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Great. Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? Didn't even need it.
Get the hell off of thing.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were. She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell again.
It was meant to be. I lost most of my crew crossing the country. Pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be. You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
See her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery. The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
It grows all over the brain. Someone else.
There is no one else.
So you gotta show me Britain.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised her mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
It isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself this bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
I said get up. Move. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? The fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Top floor, the farm.
Yeah.
It's my...
Good, he's in here.
Thank you.